Welcome to Glenstal Rugby, the vlog, episode 4. We're in Irish Independent Park and it's game day.
Be massively excited. That's the main thing. Like, this is what we did it all for, to get to here. All the hard work's done, we can look forward to this, and I think we're going to deliver a pretty special performance come 2:45. So just be ready for that, be excited for it, do whatever you need to get yourself primed emotionally, physically, and let's just look forward to it and think about how good it's going to be post-final whistle, back in the change room, enjoying each other's company, chatting to our parents, loved ones, everybody's come out to support us, and get ready for the next one. But we don't overlook it. We know what we have to do. We're very tuned into our tactical plan, very tuned into what we're going to have to do technically, physically, emotionally. It's going to take a lot, big effort. They're going to be a good challenge for us, and then we're going to rock on. Okay? All right. Lunch at half. Hey,
here in Irish Independent Park, playing Bandon in the quarterfinal of the Senior Cup. Expecting a really, really tough physical game. Obviously, Bandon are a huge side, really, really good. And it's going to be a huge test for our boys, hopefully, to come through and progress to the semi-final, but it certainly won't be easy. You know, this is that Armageddon coming, a flood that goes beyond the refuge high upon the summit. A sun become whole, black hole on consumption, spun inside itself into a beacon that is summoned. That creature of the deep that leaves a pit inside your stomach, that rumbling beneath that bold arrival from above, and that nature of the beast that feeds upon the will to numb it. That monster brought the seed of life, well now I have become it. And I feel like I got a gun, like I've been changed more ways than one. And this whole world has just begun, and it's so nice to meet me. And I feel like I got a gun, like I've been changed more ways than one. And this whole world has just begun, and it's so nice to meet me.
Once again, here we go. Know the name, know the flow. Turn me up a little more. I'm setting traps, I'm alone. You know you whack, I'm a maniac. Boy, you know I'm black to the bone. Pick a place, pick a date. I'll go Goku, pick a low. Thought you was good, huh? Take you out back, drag you through the woods, huh? Take you out back, drag you through the woods, huh? Thought I was weak, huh? You ain't see the work I put in all week, huh? Give me that, where the city at? Nitty gritty, this ain't gonna be pretty, Jack. Not afraid, get up out the way. Y'all used to hate, look at what you made.
When it all goes down,
I'ma run this town.
Fire in my soul, got my eyes on the ground. I can't help myself lately, can't turn myself down. I'm in love with you, baby, but I let you down. I can't die in this town, I won't die in this town. Yeah. Hey. Don't die in this town.
Hold up,
homie less, wait a minute. Lately I don't even pay no visits. I can still hear the hater critics saying he ain't gonna make it, is he? Lately I developed laser vision. Yeah, I burn through people in their cruel intentions. Crazy, you tryna play me? Boy, you wouldn't even make the scrimmage. Get your up and pass up your limits. Got these new rappers looking vintage. All I really do is eat spinach, count money up and hang with pretty women. I was driven, yeah, I had the vision. Then Goon came along and made it vivid. Haters living cause we really living. I'm a freight train, you a Honda Civic. Hold up, wait, let me get specific. If you pick a mission and you stay committed, stop transmitting and you really listen, you'll see that big collision, just a big transition. When it all goes down, I'm gonna run this town.
Why am I so got my eyes on the ground? I can't help myself lately, can't turn myself down. I'm in love with you, baby, but I let you down. I can't die in this town, I won't die in this town.
Much better to draw at the net than be drawn at the net. Okay, momentum's enough. We can definitely improve, would we agree?
Yes.
Yeah, a couple of things. Excellent performance, excellent heart. Champions never quit, and you never quit. And now it's just on to the next. Next job for us is just like a dry rehearsal. We will be a lot better having had this game, having had the time, the video. Just so we're clear, we're all in on Tuesday.
Okay. So this week, we try and bring the lads into a camp environment. Obviously, we've got the boarding facilities available to us, so we can get stuff like our physio clinics, training sessions on pitch, video analysis done. A bit of time for the lads to bond and socialise together as well. Had a couple of FIFA tournaments and brought the lads in for dinner and stuff like that. So you're trying to, you know, make it as an enjoyable an experience as possible for them, maximise the time that we have to work, and then also make sure that it's an enjoyable couple of days in each other's company. And hopefully, I think we've done well on both those aims.
Preparation is going quite well. We're obviously on a quick turnaround with the quarter final, having a replay again next week. It's almost like a cup final, winner takes all now this year. There's no back door. We've had a lot of guys trying to get them back in very quick to assess what injuries and see what condition they are after last Wednesday. So I've got a lot of them in to my clinic in Thomond Park to reassess them, get a look at them, give them some rehab to do over the weekend before we get them back into camp this week in the school.